If I would have the choice between the robot and manual treatment, I would go for the robot. Definitely. My name is Nils Pickert. I studied physics at Erlangen University and then went on into particle physics. And I'm now working for Siemens Healthineers as a solution engineer. And I'm responsible for the integration of external devices with our ARTIS system. And right now I'm responsible for the Corindus GRX integration. The job description basically is making things work. I'm a classical nerd, I think, so I'm not sure if it's genetic or something. I've been always fascinated by all kinds of technology. So it started from my first C64 computer where I spent whole nights programming away, and moves on to steam engines and high-tech stuff. So I'm the, yeah, if you look up in the dictionary nerd, you will find me. I really like the devices we're making. So the Corindus robot is something, I think this is the future of healthcare, and being part of it really is an experience. So it's not just the work, it's you meet a lot of interesting people at Healthineers. And all of them are fun to work with, actually, but they're also fun to talk to. So this is for me the most important part is actually people. And this is something we have at Healthineers which makes working fun. So at home, I've got home automation. I come into my house, my phone registers with my Wi-Fi and light goes on and stuff like that. I can turn on light by voice control. So there's a lot of stuff which in consumer electronics right now is everything's talking to everything. So your car is talking to your TV. And this is something we need to get in medicine as well. I work in healthcare because I want to do something which makes sense. So I want to make people's life better,